everyone, and welcome to Kitty's Corner. My name is Tia, and I'm your guest host tonight. I'm a teacup Yorkie Terrier. I really like my belly rubbed and to be cuddled. My mommy says I put pieces of my food on the floor before I will eat it because I'm silly. I sometimes get hungry at night, so I like to have a snack before bed. My mommy is so good to me, and I want her to know that I love her very much. I got so excited when I found out I would be a guest host on Kitty's Corner, and here I am now. Now it's time for Jokes of the Day! Here we go. What do you call a frozen dog? A pupsicle. What do you get when you cross a race dog with a bumblebee? A greyhound buzz. When is a mom flea happy? When her whole family has gone to the dogs. What has 4,000 eyes and 8,000 legs? 2,000 dogs. What do you do when you see your dog eating a dictionary? Take the words out of his mouth. What market shouldn't you take your dog to? The flea market. What is the best timekeeper you could wish for? A watchdog. What do you get when you cross a Doberman and a St. Bernard? A dog that bites you and then goes to fetch help. Well, everyone, I've had an awesome time today being your guest host. If you would like your pet to guest host Kitty's Corner, send Michael a pic of your pet's face to Facebook Messenger. Pics are used in the order they are received. Please press that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and hit that notification bell so that you get all our videos as soon as they come out. Bye, everyone. I had a great time. Bye-bye.